and then you chill out here in the mirror, and you can like see your favorite skater like skate the switch.
I'm chocolate like a ball, but my name is not Roseanne. My skin has a pigment reminiscent of a tan. I plan to grow dreads, but first a nappy fro. The longer the hair, the easier to scare a foe. It grows from my head till it covers up my face. People look and stare when I walk into the place. This is just a taste from the funky human being. Ain't no misbehaving, ain't no use of raving. Surrounded by the people who would stab me in the back. My skin is really brown, even though it's legal black. Sometimes I wear a cap and sometimes I wear bananas. Forbidden in L.A., but I wore one in Atlanta. I chiseled up a sculpture to compliment my culture. Thoughts of silly Nubians are prone to give me ulcers. Hanging with the brothers who are tribal in their ways. For this is how I like to spend my day. And it pays to steal a groovy sample from the archives. Use my mental staff to eliminate a bonfire. Still gather papes like my man Michael Forbes. Pondering my life as I look into my orbs. Shade of green like my brother Billy Bixby. I utilize a sample that I salvaged from the 60s cause I'm picky. My meal must appeal to me like force. Far too many fraudulent opponents in the force. I fall into the gap when I need to purchase clothes. Easy on the fast cause the poses always pose. I suppose they will bite, they'll try not to show it. I came very plain and they're feeling rather loaded. I ditched all the means cause my needs seem to differ. Me and CMP are like the guild and the skipper. He will use his clippers to give himself a fade. I give my fro a sheen with the smidgen of pomade. I laid in the shade and I greeted Mr. Twist with a rhythm and a rhyme, and he said that it's a twist from the ordinary, everyday, continual assumption that R&B and rap makes a winner. Guess who is coming through for dinner?
What? Dude, it's so cool, man.